Finn Reacts, episode 14. Another temporary intro today. That piece was meant to convey how we're all being watched in our sleep. Today, we're watching Taylor Swift, Look What You Made Me Do. I love a bit of T-Swift. Don't take that aggressively, okay? I'm not a huge T-Swift fan. That's not to say I don't like her music. I'm just not going to concerts and screaming. But if I did, I'm sure I'd love it. I've obviously been aware of T-Swift. I'm just going to solely refer to it as T-Swift throughout the rest of the video, if you don't mind. I've been aware of T-Swift for quite a bit of my life, just because she's T-Swift. But I've recently been listening, I've listened to the album Lover recently. I think it's a really good album. There's a lot of bangers, a lot of bangers on there. This song is Look What You Made Me Do. I think, I'm pretty sure I know that it was a very popular song in, oh wait, only 2017, for some reason I thought it was older. What the bloomin' heck? It has over 1 billion views, that's mental. Okay. Wow. Okay, so we're gonna get started on this music video. I'm not sure what to expect. I don't know if I've seen it before. I might have done. Let's go. It's like Thriller. Wait, is it actually just gonna... Wait, I was the TS. Oh, okay. One thing I watched recently, actually I've seen it three times, is Miss Americana on Netflix. I'd recommend it. It's a good little documentary film about Taylor Swift on Netflix. It's by her as well. It's not like some sort of scandalous thing. But she talks about her reputation. It was the whole thing with Kanye West and that weird thing where he got... Wait, what did he do? He got on stage... Oh yeah, no, he said about how Beyonce should have won. And it's like, fair enough. But Taylor Swift, I think she was like 17 at the time or something as well, it's a bit. But I think like what some of the haters might say is she dwells on the past quite a lot. Talks about this reputation. But I'm sure it was quite troubling, her whole reputation getting slandered and stuff. But I guess this is what this is about. I feel like often she's chatting to her haters in the song, you know. I'm a fan of that. Fuck the haters. I said it. I don't like your little games. Jesus. Don't like your tilted stage. Oh, that was cool. The role you made me play, the fool. No, I don't like you.
I don't think I've probably seen this movie before. Perhaps this isn't about the whole past situation. It sounds like it's about someone specifically, but I'm not sure. Let me know, Abigail and Jason, if you have any insight into what this song's about. She got those snakes serving her. Yeah, I remember it. Banger. Oh, flexing the Grammy. Cash. Trying to figure out what's like, there's a lot of different things happening in this music video. I don't know if they relate to each other or relate to the song, to what she's talking about. It look, everything looks cool, you know, it's all well done. I'll delve into the comments that maybe there's like some theorists out there. What are you doing? What did they make them do? Make her do? Make a song? I trust you, Taylor T. Swift. It's like World War Z. World War Z. World War T. In your bed. Nice bridge. I think that's what it's called. He's still in the bridge. Oh shit. Oh, okay. Sorry, that's just something I remembered that you, Abigail, and my Uncle Ted did a lot. Reputation.
Guys, stop making that surprise.
Oh, they're all different
too. So yeah, you can't possibly be that surprised all the time. What's with that bitch?
Oh, they're like from different versions of her music videos, I think, right? Fake. Oh.
Oh, there she goes, playing the victim again. What are you doing?
Oh, that's like her at the awards. Okay, I like this.
I would very much like to be excluded from this narrative.
I really like that at the end, because it had all her... What's it? It had... Let me have a look. It was her at the awards, the candy thing that I was talking about. That, yeah. And then she's like talking, she's like roasting her past self. Yes, she's holding the snake. People are calling her a snake. Actually, yeah, I was gonna look at the comments. What are the comments saying? The truth is out. The song aged like fine wine. That was 2 months ago. Yeah, to be honest, it has. It's still a bit of a banger. Okay, let's be honest. This was the comeback of the century. So had she been... I guess she'd been gone for a long time. Since she'd been gone for a long time. Before coming back with this. Taylor just roasting different versions of herself at the end. It's just pure comedy. I agree. That was quite funny. That's quite funny, T-Swift. Well done. She has 1.2 million dislikes. Wait, what? Oh my god, this video has 1.2 million dislikes. It has 9.5 million likes, though. I mean, it has a bit over a billion views, but like... Still, that's a lot of dislikes. I don't know why. Kanye fans. What do they know? Anyway, I like that. I like the song. Very catchy. Very funny video as well. Fuck the haters, like I said. I'm the first to ever say that. Thank you for watching Abigail and Jason. It's been episode 14 of Finn React. I do have a theme song intro coming your way. It'll be a more regular intro. I've also made... I don't know. I've made like a radio bed... That's some industry lingo for you there to like perhaps get under the video so we don't have any silent moments like this. But it might sound quite cringe, so I'm not sure if I'll do that. So, remember, stay inside unless you're outside, then don't.